You Millicent?
Yes?
Come on. Your family's worried sick.
Never in all my life. Thank God you came along.
What were you doing out here by yourself?
We were so hungry. Even if the fourth ain't enough to go around, I just wanted to find something to eat.
Climb on. Let's get you home.
What's your name, mister?
John! John Marston!
I've heard that somewhere before. You from around here?
I spent some time down here, but I live in West Elizabeth. I have a small farm up there.
It just gets worse!
My wife and son, they've got... Come on, come on!
Did you see them pulling at the house like a pack of wolves? It was like they could smell me in there.
No offense, miss, but they could.
It's horrific. Are they alive or... Lord have mercy!
Come on! Yeah! Faster work! Come on!
What on earth?
Yeah!
Never in all my life.
Yeah!
This sickness, it ain't like nothing I've seen before.
You're telling me.
Pete gets incoherent and mighty gropey from time to time, and coughs up some bilious horrors of mourning, but never anything like this. It just gets worse!
Here we are. I can't seem to get away from this place.
Thank you. Good luck helping your family, Mr. Marston.
Thank you.
Plenty of more just like him, Mr. Comedian. We got a whole host of missing folk.
What is going on? Enough problems without stealing off each other. Drastic times call for drastic measures.
Turn up. Could my week get any worse?
Oh, nice to see you too, Miss McFarlane.
Oh, I thought you'd be dead. I heard things were bad in West Elizabeth.
Sure. But it'll take more than an apocalypse to take me down.
What are you? A demon or a cockroach?
Both, I fear. How's your father?
Fine and dandy. He should be coming out of that barn any moment now.
What's he doing in the barn?
Daddy, John's here! Mr. Marston, you remember? That idiot bounty hunter.
What was he doing in the barn?
Just rounding up the undead and keeping them safe so the rest of us can go about our business. He's a real man. He's probably playing around with them. Daddy, stop teasing me! Now come on now!
How long's he been in there?
Not long. Only since yesterday.
Yesterday? I better go have a look for him.
Would you, John? You are kind. Call out to me if you find anything.
I will do.
Thank you.